So, Coco the Clown was messing with the haunted house, and then he escaped from 2D into reality, and then he fucked around with a Ouija board and a hat, and something exploded, and he jumped into, like, assuming his creator, and then stained his clothes, and then it ended.